From Spokane, Washington, and the Inland Northwest, this is News 4's Weekend Report with Marianne Mashima and Corey Warren, Dennis Patchen Sports, and Daryl Romaine's Pinpoint Forecast for tomorrow.
Good evening, and thank you for joining us. The long, agonizing months of waiting may be over for two Spokane-area families.
Kittitas County Sheriff's Department confirms search teams called out today have found the plane that was carrying Christine Karstetter and Lisa Brockett. The spokeswoman would not say if anyone or anything was found among the wreckage. The search will continue tomorrow at first light. The search for the plane was resumed this afternoon after Donald Brockett, father of Lisa Brockett, spotted a plane while searching the foothills outside Ellensburg. A more thorough search of the area tomorrow may bring us more information. Karstetter and Brockett disappeared January 9th while on a pleasure flight.